Look alive.
You say the word.
Piper.
What's going on?
Your thoughts?
Right behind you.
Are things all right between us?
Well, things aren't bad. Because believe me, you'd know if they were. But I suppose we could be doing better.
Thank you. Don't move, Sim. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Piper, I am. But I ain't buying your lousy newspaper.
Oh, well, thanks.
I can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout.
Second is our faith and trust in each other. The faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen.
Shan, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours. It's a health hazard, Shen.
It's a profit hazard, is what I say. I manage the water, and I'll do it without your interference. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Maybe I should just go. Leave.
Might be better than going to sleep every night, wondering if I'm gonna be there when I wake up.
Leave the wall? What are you, nuts? You wouldn't last an hour out there. I'll take my chances on this side of the green guy. Thanks.
Certainly, sir. Anything for an understand the rest of them. I may have been programmed to serve, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're ready to order.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Tastes for a sophisticated palate. Insist on it.
Come on, Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once?
Oh, God, Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink, Henry.
Damn it, Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home. Later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit!
You'd better get out of here before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch!
Don't hurt him, Henry!
Go on. Get out of here.
I'll be at home, Darcy, taking care of our son.
Sorry I had to see that. Things are usually a lot quieter around here. Perfect place to drink, if you're buying.
Let's see what you have.
Here's the menu. Thank you.